Sir, the 4th Cohort Reserve has assembled, but our lines have broken. We have raiding parties operating throughout the city.
Understood.
Oh! A real soldier to fight!
Centurion! All by his lord, sir.
Roman scum!
Fourth Cohort!
Yes, sir.
Come on! This way! We need to clear a way through. Vitalion is on the other side. You there! Get to work!
Yes, sir. Raiding party!
Legionaries, take up a defense point on our left. Archers, get behind me. Provide covering fire.
Clearance has started, sir.
It's your death. Hey! Die, Roman!
men, secure this area. I will make haste to our commander. Rome shall not fall. Keep moving.
Marius, son of Rome, rise. There is still time. Your destiny awaits you.
Look around you. How will I prevent the fall of Rome? All is lost.
Don't waste time pulling off the petals. Cut off the head.
Boudicca. Boudicca.
General, we can't hold them back for much longer.
Boudicca.
Sir, I don't know for how much longer we can... The gods do not favor us! We must...
Fall back. Flee. Is that what you left your post to tell me? Is that why you left your men? We have been summoned by the gods. And you want to flee? I should kill you myself. You bring dishonor to your men. You bring dishonor to me. You bring dishonor to Rome! I swear to you, Centurion, Rome will not fall. Not today. Today, we fight. Signal whatever's left of the 6th Legion to come about and reinforce the west flank. Pull the 5th out of the old quarter to do the same. I'll find whatever's left of the 14th and take on the enemy in front of the palace.
Go!
Understood.
The front line will hold. Even if I have to hold it myself.